President Trump heading to a shell convention in Pennsylvania later today. Joe Biden, by the way, is already there. You know, a new poll from CNN found that Joe Biden's lead among Democrats has actually increased to 34%. He leads Elizabeth Warren at 19%, Bernie Sanders at 16%. I want to bring Congressman Lloyd Smucker, Republican from Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania, of course, is a battleground state, also America's energy independence, hot-button issue there. You know, Congressman, the left wants to ban fracking. Elizabeth Warren says she would ban it in her first day of office. How's that playing out in your state?
Well, the natural gas industry in Pennsylvania is booming. We're now the second largest producer of natural gas in the country. It's due in large part to the approach that the president has taken and the promises that he's made that he's kept, reducing regulation on the industry. It's now created 320,000 jobs in the industry, $44.5 billion in economic production. So it's great for our state. It's great for the country. We are now talking about energy independence decades ago. That would have been unthinkable.
And, you know, it's interesting, why the Democrats would think this was selling your state. Now, not only is the Marcellus Shell just a remarkable find, a remarkable technology event for America, the high-paying jobs it creates, and also what it's been able to help us with our CO2 emissions and things like that. I mean, we are actually meeting goals that were set by the Paris Accord that hardly any other country is meeting.
Yeah, the uptick in natural gas production that we've seen has helped our country to be the country that has reduced emissions by more than any other country in the past few years.
Congressman, I want to ask you to switch gears just a little bit, because there are some concerns right now that USMCA, for some reason, may be losing steam. Congressional negotiators are meeting with Trade Rep Lighthizer later on today. What do you feel is going on here? This seems to me to be the ultimate slam dunk, and ironically, I don't see how Democrats who are trying to woo union workers and farmers could even not, you know, how Nancy Pelosi could not bring this in for a vote.
You know, let's put this in context of the economy that we have now. The president, by the way, spoke at this conference 3 years ago. Pennsylvania is very different now than it was then. The economy is booming. We have the lowest unemployment rate in history in Pennsylvania right now. Over 125,000 jobs created. The USMCA is the next step. This will create a market for our farmers. I serve in the 11th district, farmers, manufacturers. This will be an additional boon to our economy. We have the votes to get it done. This is important to do. We need to bring it to the floor now. I don't know why we're not doing that. And it will help then the president to negotiate a better deal with China as well.
Wow. Congressman, thank you very much. Really appreciate your time this morning.
Thank you for having me.